Good morning, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Did any of you feel the earthquake at about 6:21 Pacific Standard Time, the magnitude 2.8 that occurred off the coast of Petrolia, California? One person so far has reportedly felt this earthquake. It was 16.4 kilometers in depth, or about 10 miles in depth, and all earthquakes are measured from sea level. Using Google Earth, it was along the Matole Canyon Fault, which is an area of the Mendocino Triple Junction. Geologists do know that this area is capable of having enough stress built up right now for a magnitude 8 or greater earthquake, and that's just in this location. On April 25th, 1992, there was a magnitude 7.1 earthquake that they call the Cape Mendocino earthquake near Petrolia, California. That earthquake occurred north of the Mendocino Triple Junction. And the San Andreas Fault Zone goes up there, and it was a reminder of a large earthquake that could occur along the Cascadia Fault Zone. What we also have is the Gorda Plate, which is slowly being crushed and twisting around. And they know that pressure in this area, too, has built up, creating or causing the tension for a major earthquake. The following day after the 1992 earthquake, there was two aftershocks of a magnitude 6.6. Actually, I think I have the location of that earthquake. It originally was a 7.2, and, oh, that was 1980. That's a different earthquake. That occurred November 8th, 1980, a 7.2. We all know that this area is overdue for a magnitude 9 or greater earthquake. Are you prepared? Do you have an evacuation plan? Did you feel this earthquake early this morning? If so, please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you're not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button and the bell to get notifications. And make sure you're still subscribed. All right, well, please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all.